So today we're at the St. Louis Zoo, and what this is going to be, it's going to be part of a free series, I guess. So we're going to go through stuff around St. Louis that you can do for free. Like, the zoo is completely free to get into. If you can park on the street, it's free. If you got to park in the parking lot, it's $15 for a regular size vehicle, or $30 for a oversized vehicle, so a van or something like that. But other than that, it's free to get in.
Prairie dog. Looks like he's eating. Bring back the beauty. One eating behind the tree. He's so cute. So cute. Giraffe. The baby. And then the groundhog. It's cute. It looks like an oversized dog. You with wards.
What did you get? What
is it?
It's a wart tip?
What if it just jumps up and down?
It flies onto your face.
It's like,
there's another one. I got one of those on the
MCT too. It's almost feeling amazing.
Some lonely and wild ass over there.
There's 2,200 left in the
That's not very many.
Camo. Leopard. Sleeping. Here's another one. It's where some of the monkeys are, and you can walk up in there. And then we're gonna circle around and look at all of it. Lemur. They're so cute. Plenty of room to run around in there. Lots of rooms for activities for these guys. So there's a play area for your kids to play in, jump around. This is fairly new. Oh, little baby. This one's pretty big too. The kids can go in the little tube and they can see the monkeys right there. I lost him. I was wrong, it's not.
You can't see the guy.
Okay, that was a swamp monkey.
He's like, is it okay?
Banana.
that was a white face. I think the other one might have been the Goldie's monkey, maybe. So cute. That was a cotton top different.
Where you can see the elephants and rhinoceroses and hippopotamuses. Uh-huh. See them in there. So one way to save money here at the zoo, if you want to, you can bring lunch or whatever and have a picnic. This is inside the river's edge. There's a bunch of picnic tables everywhere. So we had a good day at the zoo. We were able to see a bunch of animals, and I can tell you we did not make it all the way around to do everything, but we were here for about 4 hours and there's still more to see. So it's always a good time going to the zoo. So with that being said, thanks for flying with the kites. See you next time.